Hi friends, how are you? Happy Tuesday, coming to you live from my living room. No, actually this is kind of my dining room, although I don't know. It's funny, when you live in a new place, they're like your holiday decorations are now going into a different space, and clearly we don't have a mantle anymore, so that's makeshift. Anywho, I wanted to pop in here because, so we've talked a lot about 80-day obsession, and that's, you know, I've shared about the amazing tools that we're going to have with it. I think we're all going to get some really awesome results, but you may be thinking, okay, Ange, like, that sounds all well and good, but dude, I don't know that I'm ready to do, you know, 45 to 60 minute workouts. I don't know that I'm ready for that level. And I totally get it. So that's why myself, along with a couple other of my best coach friends, have decided that we are going to put together a 3-week Finish It Fit Club. And what that means is we are finishing the year strong, okay? We are not going to wait until January 1st and assume that it's going to rain down motivation. Nope, because we know that that's not how it works. So for the next 3 weeks, starting on Monday, we are going to be doing 3 7-day challenges. So if you were in my last Fit Club, it's very similar. As opposed to doing like one program for the entire time, each week it's a different program. Isn't that so fun? So week one, starting on Monday, we're doing Clean Week. That, if you've never done that, all of the workouts are 30 minutes. It is 7 days, but I'll be honest, even if you can commit to 5 days, that's better than nothing, right? But it's a good mix of cardio, strength, and stretch. So you get all of that mixed into those 5 days. Week number two, you have your choice. You can either do the Beachbody On Demand Challenge du jour, and that would truly be a completely different program every day. It does go in a pattern, so Monday may be cardio, Tuesday may be upper body, Wednesday may be upper body, but it may be Monday is cardio from 21 Day Fix, Tuesday is upper body from Pio, Wednesday is lower body from Core to Force. So it's something different every single day, which is really cool. So you can choose to do the challenge du jour, or you can choose to do Sean's Insane Focus, right? Then that is another 7-day program. Most of those workouts are 30 minutes. Some of them may be, I think there's one that's like 43, maybe. You can totally do 43. But then our very last week, our third week, is going to be a little obsessed. Yay! So that is going to be kind of like a preview. I mean, Little Obsessed is its own program, but it just gives you a kind of a glimpse into what 80-day obsession will be like. You will need the slides and you will need the bands for that. So I thought that would be fun, also a fun way for us to get used to using the slides and using the bands, you know, and just get a new taste for, you know, what autumn has in store. So if you guys are interested in the Finish It Fit Club, be sure to comment below so I can add your name to the list. Like I said, we get started on Monday. So what that means is when our 80-day obsession links go live on Thursday, you will want to place your order ASAP so you have your slides and your bands for the third week of the Finish It Fit Club. Does that make sense? What else? Oh, let's say that you just aren't really sure what this Beachbody On Demand thing is all about. You can join the Finish It Fit Club for free. You can get the 2-week free Beachbody On Demand trial and do those first 2 weeks with us absolutely free. You'll have access to everything that we have access to. Obviously, you wouldn't have access to the A Little Obsessed workouts because those are exclusively for Beachbody On Demand members. But you could always, you know, sign up and get your own membership at that time. But if you just want to like a sample of what Beachbody On Demand is all about, then you could join us for the Finish It Fit Club for those first 2 weeks for free. Now, let's say you already have Beachbody On Demand, and let's say you are going to do the Finish It Fit Club and you are all ready to get you know, like roll into a little, or not a little obsessed, 80-day obsession with us in January. This works perfectly because our Finish It Fit Club ends on January 7th. And then we have 1 week of straight up prep where we are going to be digging in deeper to the nutrition plan. We're going to make sure everybody has the equipment. We're going to be answering questions. We are going to be getting prepped because our 80-day obsession group starts Monday, January 15th. Isn't that so cool how I like just playing that? That's how it worked out. Stick with me, kids, and I got you covered. So be sure if you are wanting to do the Finish It Fit Club and want to do that third week of A Little Obsessed with us, you'll just want to be sure to get your package ordered as soon as possible. That way you have the loops and the slides for that third week. That stuff goes live on Thursday. As a reminder, you are getting an additional $10 off when you order between Thursday and January 14th. After that, everything goes up 10 bucks. That stinks. So anyway, it's still an amazing deal, but who doesn't want to save another 10 bucks? I mean, that's like a hamburger, or I mean a veggie burger at dinner. All right, guys, let me know if you have any questions. Let me know if you want me to put you down for the Finish It Fit Club starting on Monday. Have a good day.